medical examiner has ruled the death of a former priest an accident. Paul Spisak died after hitting his head back in January. The grand jury report on sex abuse in the Catholic Church named Spisak. Earlier this month, he was charged with recording a young boy inside a bathroom at a Target store. He'd been in the Allegheny County Jail since January.